girl in love must know you really love her true.
Tell her you love her true.
A girl in love must know you feel the same way too.
Tell her you really do. She's got to know you want her.
Girl in love needs someone close beside her.
Stand very close to her.
A girl in love needs warmth and strength to guide her.
Hello, everyone. This is Oliver, and you are listening to The Boss Sound from Radio Mountain. And we started things off very nicely with Lesley Gore and a beautiful song, just wonderful. A Girl in Love. Have you ever heard that one before? I think that that is marvelous. Followed that up with Anderson Ponzia, The Trade Winds, with New York's a Lonely Town. When you see your Woody outside covered in snow and you got nowhere to go. Up next on the Ricky label, here is Johnny Jack's version of Donny Owens' beautiful song, Need You. Check it out. The Boss.
Quiet boy,
the quiet boy,
and the
That's Jill Talmadge on the May label with her song The Quiet Boy, a sweet and tender song, the flip to something that was picked up in the European scene, the popcorn scene. It's called Tell Him I'm Not Home. That's a rocker, and that's a good one for another day. Up next, I have My Love by the Canadian rockabilly artist Eddie Clermont. Solid gold.
Thank you. Rochelle Lara with Midnight. That is a cool song. That's right up there with the Lesley Gore song that I started the show off with. Midnight, Rochelle Lara, written by Gene Suri. For the Got Sue record label in Chicago, a Cantel creation. The numbers on this one are OM777, so you know that that's a holy number. We're now grooving to the instrumental side. It's called Sing Along with Johnny Jack. Got a few more great records for you lined up here, getting them queued up. A few more songs to close our show out with. Starting with a double play by George Grant and the Castells. That's going to be cool. So stay with us here at Radio Mountain.
There's one more chance. You don't go.
Was a George Grant double play at Radio Mountain. We went from Sweetness and his group The Castells in 1953 and then moved ahead 40 some years, maybe 40 years exactly, it's hard to say. I know that the Sweetness side is from 53 and I'm not sure about this one, but this is when George Grant went back into the studio in the early 90s, I would say, with Dave Antrell and Classic Artists Recordings, and did One Little Teardrop. How about that? This is The Boss.
There's been some lonely, lonely nights. To say to me, I thought that we would never part. Yes, you know I love you. Why did you break my heart? If you would only come back home talk since you've been gone. Baby, please bring back the lights. Baby, please come back home and free me from these lonely
nights. That's it, everyone. That's about all I've got for you for this week. What we have here is a double dose of guitar rockin' from Johnny Guitar Watson. On the ultra high fidelity Kent label, that was Those Lonely, Lonely Nights. Johnny Guitar. With his one-note guitar solo, that is awesome. And now here's Johnny Guitar playing with Floyd Dixon and Let's Go Smitty. And with Let's Go Smitty, that will be it for Oliver and the Old Ones this week on Radio Mountain.